I promised you some Bach on the banjo, and we have delivered. So I hope that that was a nice little palate cleanser for you. Another performance took place right here at Christ Lutheran Church from our very first Bach Around the Clock with John Bullard, the banjo man, the Bach banjo man, playing with Florence Jowers up in the organ loft. We'll be back in the organ loft this hour to hear a performance from a great aria from the St. Matthew Passion that kind of gives this next hour its title. We're calling this the Heartbeat of Bach, and we're going to be hearing this gorgeous, heart-melting aria from the St. Matthew Passion that's called My Heart May Swim in Tears, But My Heart Is Yours. And I think the heartbeat of Bach is what we'll explore this hour, because in so many ways, the way that he brings out the humanity and the emotion of life, at the same time, of course, with some deeply cerebral music, and how he manages to put them together is kind of miraculous. We'll be hearing also this hour a piece that's been called A Living Heartbeat, a movement from one of his violin sonatas. You'll be hearing it played by Fiona Hughes of Three Notched Road. And then coming up, we'll be having something that will get your heart racing. We'll be concluding the hour with the raucous Brandenburg Concerto No. 6. So fasten your seatbelts and get that heart monitor out for this next hour of Bach Around the Clock.
Good evening. My name is Caitlin Townsend, and I'm a soprano. This evening, I will be singing Wie wohl mein Herz in Tränen schwimmt, and Ich will dir mein Herz schenken from St. Matthew Passion, which Bach composed in 1727. The text of the recitative laments in Christ's death and reflects on the faithfulness of his love. And the aria says, I will give my heart to thee, sink into me my salvation. And if the world is too small for thee, then for me thou will be more than earth and heaven.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Yejin Wu, and I'm one of the violinists of the HIPITS AIR program. I'm very happy to be sharing the Largo movement from Bach's third sonata for solo violin as part of the birthday celebration of the composer himself, J.S. Bach. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Live chamber music returns to Stanton with the Spring Eternal Concert Series. Four programs featuring the young masters of the Heifetz Ensemble in Residence, presented in a safe and socially distanced setting in the newly opened Great Hall of the Blackburn Inn and Conference Center, or available to view online in real time and on demand. Information at heifetzinstitute.org. Major support for the Heifetz International Music Institute is provided by Mary Baldwin University, the National Endowment for the Arts, the Virginia Commission for the Arts, and the Community Foundation of the Central Blue Ridge. For a complete list of our supporters, sponsors, and in-kind donors, please visit heifetz.institute/donors. We thank them and you for supporting our mission to enable the next generation of great artists.